Taco Tuesday, I got the cheese, she tasting the Kool-Aid. Yeah. The plug Guadalupe, she gon' do what the group's like a print day.
Hot sauce beats is finally here. Hot sauce beats is finally here. Eat, sleep, make beats. Eat, sleep, make beats.
Hot sauce beats.
Woo-hoo! Hot sauce beats here. Get some. You know what day it is? Taco Tuesday! Woo, this fucking Cinco de Mayo too. You get a double dose of some of that spicy fun. Well, unless your name's fucking Trump, you better be having some motherfucking tacos tonight. Cause it's not often that fucking Cinco de Mayo falls on a fucking Taco Tuesday as well. I've had some Hot Sauce Beats' very own special taco meat in the slow cooker all fucking day today. Super stoked for fucking dinner tonight. But just in case that Taco Tuesday-ness is not enough for you, the Migos just dropped a new single called Taco Tuesday, and that's what we're gonna fucking react to. So I hope y'all ready, cause this is also my first time I've ever reacted to something from the Migos, so I'm super fucking stoked for it. But please help support the channel by hitting that subscribe and like button and hit that notification bell too. Well, I'ma quit fucking yakking. Let's get the fucking reacting. Now that's what the fuck is up. Woo! Woo! Okay.
Pretty down.
Lil LeBron?
Taco Tuesday. I got the cheese. She tasting the Kool-Aid. Yeah. The plug Guadalupe. She gonna do what the group's like a print day. Caliente. It's a payday. When she get the confe. Mama see the one. In the cul-de-sac of one way. She won't perk, fuck, she take off a skirt, perk, perk. My name
Woo!
It's a long line at the doorway. What's up in taco, getting with the nacho, fucking with a bad vibe, and she go both ways.
Alright, so obviously this song's not gonna win no lyrics of the fucking year. This is what Migos does best, man. They make a song fucking fun, enjoyable to listen to. They talk about motherfucking tacos on Tuesday, man. Of course this ain't gonna win no fucking Grammy. But you best believe it's gonna get your ass fucking jumping around and want some motherfucking tacos on a motherfucking Tuesday on fucking Cinco de Mayo. But quite frankly, I'm actually fucking digging this, man. Again, it's super fucking short, man. Only a minute and a half, which sucks. Let's get back to the shit, cause I got some motherfucking tacos. But let's get back to the shit.
Getting with the nacho, fucking with a bad vibe, and she go both ways. Taco Tuesday, I got the cheese, she tasting the Kool-Aid. Yeah. We load the plug Guadalupe. She gon' do what the group's like a print day. Underlay, underlay, what the money make, money make, elevate, elevate.
Yeah, Taco Tuesday. Analay, 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 analay. That was clearly way too fucking short, but it was a lot of fun to listen to. Definitely got me in a little more of a festive mood for Cinco de Mayo and Taco Tuesday. Again, perfect fucking timing for this shit. Also, I'm hoping, I've been hearing fucking rumors that Migos have been working on a new album. I'm hoping that this isn't just a coincidence, that it does mean that that fucking album's coming soon. Because that would be dope as fuck, because you know the Migos always bring the motherfucking heat, especially with that stir fry. Also, I apologize, and until I figure out this whole copyright thing so my videos don't get taken down, this is how I have to fucking do it. I gotta skip every two bars so the shit doesn't get copyrighted. So any of you reaction channels, if you guys are seeing this, let me know how you guys are doing this shit. Cause y'all be fucking listening to shit for like 30 seconds straight and your shit don't get taken down or copyrighted. So I don't fucking get it. Whenever I have a clip go longer than 9 seconds, it instantly gets copyrighted. Depending upon the artist or the record label, they have that shit taken down and then you don't get yourself no Hot Sauce Beats on fucking Taco Tuesday, Cinco de Mayo. So I'm sorry, but I had to explain that. A lot of you guys are asking the questions. So I love you guys. I want you to keep coming back. Be part of the fam. Eat some motherfucking tacos with me on a Tuesday. But the Migos did this in the way that Migos always do shit. A lot of fun to listen to. Definitely gets you amped up. So let's give this shit a grade. I'm gonna give this shit an 84, man. Definitely fun to listen to, but again, not winning no Grammys. If I really had one critique for it, man, it was way too short. Only a minute 33. Come on now, Migos. You guys could have doubled this shit. Come on. Give us 3 minutes of fun. But let me know what you guys think if you fuck with the song or not, or if you agree with the grade. And while you're at it, please help support the channel by hitting that subscribe and like button and then hit that notification bell too. Greatly fucking appreciate it. And guys, go ahead and be a part of my subscribe requested reactions. Let me know in the comments who you want me to react to. Be an old artist, new artist, a new artist with some of their old shit you want me to react to that you think I haven't heard of. But roughly every day or so, I'm picking one subscriber's request, doing the reaction for it, shouting it out, and dedicating it to you, because that's how I fucking roll on this channel. So have a good week, guys. Have some tacos tonight with your family, and be safe out there. And remember, it's eat, sleep, and make beats. And as usual, be kind to one another. Now that's all the fuck I got. Boom! I'm out! More reactions coming tonight, motherfuckers. Woo! And I cuss a lot. I'm sorry. I don't give a shit, really. It's okay.
Hot sauce, boom!